Coming in next, Mr. Randy Maples from Amory, Mississippi.
Good job.
Way to go. Y'all get right here and you'll see it.
Mr. Brian Cora from Oxford, Mississippi. Columbus, Mississippi, not Ed.
Way to go.
Edgar Davidson from Oxford, Mississippi.
Thank you.
it to you after I get this one. And I'm going to look for these two. Yeah.
Sprint! Sprint!
This is for you.
Sprint! How's that running? Sprint! Come on.
Good job, Bruce!
Sprint! Sprint! Sprint!
Come on in!
Sprint! Sprint!
20-30, that's great!
Okay, we're about to have our 50. See, does that pull her out of the thing?
Great job, number
37. Go get my medal! Go get my medal!
Congrats.
Water's
up to the blue pill. How about this? Charlie Logan!
Oh,
Around it. No, I'm sorry. She has a hard time. job.
Good job.
Good job. Good job.
Good
job.
I'm like, 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 I'm
42?
Yeah. Way to go.
They said they had one. I don't know.
about to do. Let me sit down.
Here you go. You earned it. You earned it.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, just an update. In just a few minutes, we'll be doing the awards as soon as the best time to present them to us. So we'll try to do that in just a few minutes. Please stay around. We'll talk in just a couple of minutes.
Good job, guys.
To you just a moment about Just Jesus. In the meantime, they're a sponsor and they do great things, and I would like for them to explain to you about what they're doing. Official results. I do want to say again, thank you to our sponsors. These folks do so much to make this race a success. Modern Woodman, Wayne Avery, and Jim Brown. I know I saw Wayne here earlier. Thank you and your team so much. The Molly March Crossing, I know Cindy's here, Sabrina, Roger, TJ, Jamie, and their staff at security and the police department and stuff doing a great job. It's very important to have a good, safe route. Also, Coke of Tupelo, Tupelo Smiles, Just Jesus with the tent here. Blackman Chevrolet, Dwayne's here, and Josh and Amy. Give them a round of applause. We really appreciate them. First Choice Bank, Reina Commercial Roofing, Brooks Grocery, Take 5 Oil, Tzatziki's. I don't know if you had a chance to try some of the pasta around there, but it's really wonderful. That's their first time being involved with the race, so please go by and try that and say thank you to them. Pace and Sons, Brown and Son, and Trails and Treads, located here next to the mall. Also, a special thanks to the North Lee Civitans, Tupelo Public Works, Best Times, and all the good staff at Regional Rehab. They do so many wonderful things. All right. So I have the results, and it's always, do you have a second copy? Okay. It's very important to have a second copy. So when somebody like me is reading the results and somebody else is checking it off to make sure I don't give the wrong award to somebody, it's easy to happen. While that's coming, again, I want to say thank you to the champions, anyone who gave more money than you really had to. Regional Rehab appreciates that. It helps go so much further. And this year, officially, we had more participants than we did last year. So the race is growing each year, and we appreciate everyone. And please, between now and next year, talk the race up, get people to sign up. We'll open up registration for next year's race, usually in December. We have a Christmas special so that you can sign up for less. So keep it on your mind and keep Regional Rehab on your mind. Regional Rehab does many other efforts through the year that you can help them, not only through the race.